A scare today for shoppers in Modesto. A bank robbery suspect ran for cover, forcing the evacuation of a department store. Police say he just held up a Washington Mutual and may have darted into a Gottschalks on Orangeburg Avenue and Oakdale Road this afternoon. KCRA3's Shurikina Shams is live on the scene.
Well, Lois, the good news is that all is clear here now, but some frightening moments for employees and store customers. They tell us they thought they saw the man go into the store there on those doors on the far right. And one employee told us she thought they were in for some real trouble here today when she saw members of the Modesto Police SWAT team make their way methodically through this store armed with machine guns. It was just before 2 o'clock when Modesto police say this Washington Mutual Bank was robbed. Not long after, witnesses reported seeing someone who matched the suspect's description perfectly at this Gottschalks store in the same shopping center. Store surveillance cameras didn't show anything out of the ordinary, but police went in to search the store as 50 nervous employees and customers were evacuated.
We know there's tons of places to hide, so it would be probably the best place to come. Can't hide very well in a Hallmark.
Yeah, I don't want to be in there within, well, I don't know, person has a gun or something.
What we know is that he used a note to commit the robbery. He was able to leave. I believe at this initial investigation is that he was able to obtain some money from the bank.
At 3:35, police came back out. Employees went back in with a suspect still on the loose somewhere outside this store. As things get back to normal here at this Gottschalks store, I can tell you that police say, as far as they know, that suspect may not have been armed. As they search for him, they say the one key factor that had them believing they might have him inside this store is witnesses reported seeing a man out here with a dark, long, shaggy wig. And that matches the description of the person who robbed that Washington Mutual earlier. Now, police say if you know anything at all about this crime, you're urged to contact Modesto police. I'm Shurikina Shams, live in Modesto. Lois, back to you in the studio.
All right, Cherokee, and keep us posted.